Caruso pulls down the defensive rebound for Santa Clara. Hudgens lets it fly. His three is good again. Another shot from up top. Dishes up top to Vrankic. Picked up by Jakala. He dribbles into the paint. Kicks it left corner. A three in the air, and that's good for Tomley. Five on the shot clock. Williams strolls down the left baseline, powers up the layup, and scores off the window. Grabs the rebound. Here's Justice. Head high pass in low left. Vrankic scores off the glass with the left hand. Count it and a foul. Caruso out to set the high screen. Tomley down the right side of the lane to the rim with the right hand. Blocking foul. Count it and one. Vrankic out on the left side. Hands off. Justice lets it fly and drills the triple. A left wing three for Keyshawn Justice. And now a takeaway for Vrankic. Here he comes from the line to the lane to the rim with the left hand. Off the window and in. Santa Clara leads. It the other way. Gets it to Tomley across the floor. Mitchell puts the dribble behind his back. Knocks down Sanders. It leaves Bediako open underneath. And he thunders it home with two hands. And here's Hudgens playing some big minutes late for Santa Clara. Caruso, Euro step inside. Feeds Vrankic to the cup with two. And he powers it down. An early exclamation point. The Santa Clara Broncos come on back and beat the Cal Poly Mustangs in San Luis Obispo tonight by a final of 76-69.